Algorithmic design is very much talked about in the architectural world, but what is it really, and why should architects use it? Here's an everyday example. Algorithmic design is like cooking. You start with a recipe. Now let's take a look at a muffin recipe. There's a description and ingredients with quantities. If you change anything in the recipe, the outcome will change as well. So, in order to bake the perfect muffin, you would need to find out the right amount of each ingredient and the right way to make it. If you increase the amount of sugar, it may be too sweet. If you decrease the amount of baking powder, it may be too flat. Algorithmic design for buildings works exactly the same way. In order to get to the best design, you need to experiment with the parameters. Traditionally, you would do this process in your head. With algorithmic design, in order to get to the best design solution, you simply create the process or recipe, and not the final outcome. Let's see how this works in practice. In actual building design, you would normally need several versions of the design to decide which solution would be the best. If you already have the recipe, all you need to do is change the values of certain parameters, and voila! With algorithmic design, you are capable of creating a number of variations by just changing the values of the parameters. The good news is that BIM and algorithmic design turn out to be very compatible. This means that BIM data not only related to geometric information, but also data such as specific building elements, materials, functions, clients, environmental factors, time, and so on, could be integrated into the algorithm or your recipe as parameters. Let's look at some examples. Optimization. The parameters that control your model can be designed to optimize the building. By integrating the data related to energy consumption as your parameter, you could optimize your building for energy efficiency. Manufacturing. It's also possible to give instruction to the manufacturing part in the algorithmic design. Thanks to this specification, consequently, these complex models can be manufactured with precision. Algorithmic design will definitely be a game changer in designing buildings. GRAPHISOFT ARCHICAD is now connected with Rhino and Grasshopper, which gives you this great flexibility in your workflow.